And hello from the Heldenstadt, as it's known, the city of heroes. The venue is the Red Bull Arena. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And very much looking forward to bringing you live action from the Bundesliga in a matter of moments. It's RB Leipzig up against Bochum.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Well, it's true to say Leipzig are very proud of their defensive prowess. In fact, they have the best record in the league, Stuart.
Well, they have a great defensive structure. Everybody knows their jobs. They work really hard, and they hate conceding goals. They've been terrific so far.
Let's have a look at the starting 11 for Leipzig.
Well, it looks like they're going to play in a 3-4-3 formation, but without wing-backs. So although they might have an overload in midfield, they will be vulnerable to any switches of play by the opposition.
This is the lineup for the visitors today.
Well, they're starting in a very solid 4-5-1, but they transition really quickly, and key to that are the wide players. They'll support the centre-forward as soon as they win the ball back, and they usually do it with a lot of quality.
And the match is underway. He continues his run. Could be threatening. Couldn't hang on to it. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. What can they do from here? Sebastian Polter. And possibilities here. In position here to protect the ball. Konrad Leimer. Mohamed Simakon. The ball with Kampel. Angelino. Cuts it back. Forsberg. Really good block. And a tidy tackle. Polter. Löwen. Losilla. Well, you can sense the threat is there. But just like that, possession changes hands. Konrad Leimer. And now with Angelino. Andres Silva. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Envis Rejbetsai. Losilla. Strong play here. Envis Rejbetsai. Well, no problems defensively. Hauptmann. Possession changing hands. Angelino. The ball with Kumpel. Nkunku. Nkunku. And taken away. He won the ball. Sebastian Polter. And Rezbetsai with it. It's with Asano. Bad pass. Nkunku. And it's a quality pass. So a deflection, and they can get ready for the corner kick routine. Over it comes, and a no-nonsense clearance. Oh, great vision. Moving forward effectively, but quick thinking defensively. Kevin Kumpel. Nkunku has it. Not showing good patience. Angelino. Can he put it in? Surely. And a goal! Now they have their opener. And now they can celebrate.
Well, here we can see it again. And it's all about the pace of the passing. One touch, slick movement, and he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
Back underway, 1-0 it is. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Well, they know they need to stop him. Elvis Rezbetsai. Quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Andre Silva. The ball with Kumpel. Angelino. Forsberg. Kumpel. And the fans are begging for a shot. Opportunity here. Pivotal moment defensively. It's with Asano. Gamboa. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Space and time for the cross. Gerrit Holtmann. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Nkunku. Now a decent position. And the timing was perfect. Ball one. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Envis Rezbetsai. Losilla. Polter. Difficult to stop him. And pull back. Just wanted to get it out of there. Forsberg. Nkunku has it. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. It's with Asano. On he goes. Well, the halftime interval is almost upon us. It's Leipzig with the advantage. Stuart, what have you made of their performance?
Well, they've worked hard and played well to be in front here, but they now need to keep their focus as we approach halftime.
Well, showing good vision. And options in the centre. Well-timed tackle. Holter. And Rezbetsai with it. Sebastian Polter. An alert intervention. Nkunku. Andre Silva with it. Nkunku. Campo. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Lucia. Leuven. Lucia. Can they trouble the opposition this time? But they took care of the situation defensively. Good strength to keep the ball. Mukiele. Lima on the ball. Nkunku. Kevin Campbell. Forsberg. Campbell. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Lucia. Danilo with it. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. Might be dangerous. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. Andre Silva. Nkunku has it. Well, it's half-time. The referee blows the whistle. And positive signs for Leipzig. They hold the advantage at the interval.
Well, we discussed it before the game. They are a brilliant team defensively. Their decision-making about when to press and when to delay the opposition has been spot-on. I just can't see them conceding today.
And the match is underway. Angelino. Can he put it in? Surely. And a goal! Now they have their opener, and now they can celebrate. Well, the ball is moving again. It's advantage Leipzig after the first 45, but plenty of time for a few twists and turns before this one is over. Forsberg. Lucia. And he read it superbly. Forsberg. Andres Silva. And a goal to increase their advantage. It's a two-goal lead now.
Well, as you can see, it was a fairly simple finish in the end, but you still have to be in the right place, keep your composure and finish it off, and that's exactly what he did.
Well, a second goal for them here. Lucia. Slipshod passing. Well, possession ceded. In position here to protect the ball. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Emil Forsberg. How can they open up the defense here? Andres Silva, well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Danilo. Holter. Leuven. Well, he's been ruled offside. Here it is now, a substitution. Mukiele. Lima on the ball. Nordi Mukiele. Simakon. Konrad Lima. Intercepting it intelligently. Good pressure to regain possession. Mukiele. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Must score! Reading it well. Forsberg. Can he put it in? And the keeper getting across to stop it. Playing it in, and they deal with the threat this time. Nkunku. Not comfortable in dealing with the ball played in. Leuven. Soller. Giving the ball away. Well, we're into the final half hour. Forsberg. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. Timely intervention. Could be a chance to break here. All in all, a broken counter-attack. Nordi Mukiele. Das ist ein einmaliger Angelino. Here's Forsberg now. Forsberg. Andres Silva. Campo. Nkunku. Making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Can he finish? Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Leuven. Soller. This attack looks highly promising, but ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Can they keep it going? Andres Silva. Can he play it in? So now a corner. They've decided to make a change. Delivering it. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick.
Well, here it is again. The keeper tries to read the penalty, but in the end, he just makes no effort whatsoever. That's a strange decision.
And so the action underway once more, with Leipzig very much in control of the game. Envis Rejbetsai. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Now a decent position. And not cleared away properly. Well, he didn't plant the seed of fear on the goalkeeper's mind, that's for certain.
Well, the keeper deserves a lot of credit. That was a fine save, wasn't it?
Time for a change then. Nordi Mukiele. Dani Olmo with it. And can they create something? And possession given away. This might be ideal for the counter. Will they profit from this situation? And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Well, no let up, plenty of pressure.
Well, as you can see, Leipzig have controlled the possession and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football and they look like scoring more.
And a fine stop. So a personnel change then. trying to deliver it accurately. Well, capable of better. Nkunku. Nkunku has it. Really good high press. And he was in the right place to intercept. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Can they take advantage of the situation? And it's still on for him. Forsberg. Forsberg. And that's a corner. So making the substitution now. And over comes the corner. Well, he almost headed it in. Orban. And now passing it through and just has to remain calm. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.
Well, let's look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful vision. It's inch perfect. And then the shot is emphatic. He strikes it with such power, the keeper has no time to react. What a good finish.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Miloš Pantović. Lucia. And Rezbetsai with it. Well, not the pass he had in mind. He's very adept at protecting the ball. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. They need to get bodies back. He's protecting it effectively. And Leipzig unable to retain possession. Using his strength to shield the ball. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Dani Olmo. Mukiele. And that's an important intervention. Promising position, this. And using his strength to shield the ball. It's with Asano. A really top-notch piece of defending. André Silva. Bit wasteful from Leipzig. Can he put it away? And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, no problems defensively. And there it is, the final whistle. The referee brings this game to an end, and a story of positivity for Leipzig.
Well, they've been great defensively, as we know, but it was all about their front players today. Their movement, awareness of space, and speed of thought was just too much for their opponents. They could have won this by a lot more.
Angelino, can he put it in? Surely. And a goal! Now they have their opener, and now they can celebrate. Forsberg, Andres Silva. And a goal to increase their advantage. It's a two-goal.